So if I could describe the JMP in one word, I would probably say...
fun.
Collaborative.
Team-based.
That it helps you find your curiosity.
We choose our own lessons that we want to learn, that we want to teach in PBL. We spend as much time as we want on each thing. And we're basically given the opportunity to do anything in our master's. You know, it's not, people ask me, what's your master's in? And I say, well, medical and clinical science, but it could have been anything related to health. And so I think the common theme, if I had to choose one word, is curiosity driven, because you make whatever you want out of it.
The JMP is a secret medical school in Berkeley where we do problem-based learning, which means we work in small groups to teach ourselves medicine from cases. We do a master's project at the same time that's not an MPH. Many people think it is. It's a master's in science with a great deal of disciplinary flexibility.
Ooh, I love PBL. I was just thinking this morning that it's Monday, and I was tired, and I was getting up, but at least what I had to look forward to was this next mystery, this puzzle that we were going to get to sort through as a team.
PBL is great. It's more fun than I ever thought medical school could be.
I love PBL. Honestly, when I came to the JMP, I sort of knew what PBL was, but I didn't really know what the specific details were.
It's like a game every week. It's a little mystery as you work through the case, and I can't think of a better way to learn medicine.
PBL just changes your relationship to school. It's so wonderful. It changes my relationship to really everything. I now know I can take on anything, really, and figure out how it works.
What drew me to PBL, and I think the big lesson to take away, is that medical information is changing constantly at an infuriatingly fast rate for somebody who's trying to stay on top of the ball. And so the idea was that I really wanted to learn not only the stuff, but also how to learn the stuff when the stuff changes.
It's challenging, but it's 120% worth it. It's challenging because PBL teaches you how to learn as a doctor. PBL doesn't teach you how to learn only as a student while you're in medical school. It teaches you how to research, look up the information on your own, how to synthesize it, and how to even present it to other people.
I chose the JMP in part because of the research component, because I know that I want research to be a part of my career, and this was a fantastic way to begin that training.
We have to read a lot of literature as student-driven learners. We're doing a lot of learning on our own and then bringing you back to our classmates. And the way that the master's program has really enhanced that process is being able to better understand literature and understand analyses and data, where it's coming from, how to look at it, how to evaluate it, how to believe it or not. So those two things, needing to read primary literature and also learning how to read that through the master's curriculum, has been an incredible confluence of learning.
I have a background doing geospatial mapping, and this summer I'll be traveling to South Africa, where I'll partner with an organization that's helping build the first comprehensive map of all healthcare facilities across 9 countries in Southern Africa. And the goal of that is to help inform policy for where resources should be allocated for improving outcomes for HIV and AIDS, and also to create a direct tool that at-risk populations can use to find health clinics that are close to them.
One thing I love about the JMP is that you're not just taking a year to do your master's, that's all you're doing. You're doing a master's all 3 years of doing your clinical work. So, you know, you might be in a class talking about social determinants of health one day, and then the next day you're actually learning about some health or disease states. And so by being able to integrate both those all throughout the years longitudinally, it really, I think, boosts not only your medical education, but your master's work as well.
The master's keeps your perspective wide, keeps you looking at social issues and the context in which a lot of this medicine is being practiced, and the systems level analyses that are often needed. And then you also start seeing that in cases. You start saying, oh, we should really be thinking about this in the case, not just the medical issue, but social issues. And because you've been doing the master's research, you do have some of that knowledge, and or if you don't, someone else who's doing some master's research, we'll have that knowledge and be able to fill in the social side or the system side. So it goes both ways.
I decided to come to the JMP because when I first interviewed here, I really got the sense that this was a community, a family that's very supportive and would be able to teach me medicine in a completely different way than any other medical school would be able to.
If I could describe the JMP in one word, I would say
awesome,
fun,
growth,
flexible,
family,
Dumbledore,
community,
dynamic,
intelligent,
breakfast,
comprehensive,
community,
trampoline,
family,
fun,
love,
the perfect place to catapult yourself into the career that you imagine.
Yeah.